Whether you can solve a Rubik's Cube or not, you might wonder what's on the inside. In order to take one apart, turn the top face so it's not lined up, and gently wedge one of the edge pieces up with your finger. If you're having trouble, a screwdriver might help. After a few twists and turns, the rest of the pieces will fall off. The skeleton of the cube holds the six center pieces for each side. These pieces can rotate, but they will never change position. For example, the red center will always be across from the orange center. Edge pieces have only two colors on them. There are 12 of these pieces in the cube. Corner pieces have three colors on them. There are 8 of these pieces in the cube. The extra material coming off the individual pieces is what holds the cube together. Take a look at how the cube rotates from an inside perspective. When you reassemble your cube, it should be put back already solved, or it could be impossible to solve without taking it apart again. Of course, this might be a nice practical joke for your friends that can solve a Rubik's Cube. Just don't tell them that you learned it from me.